Yep.
It's a huge brand. It's a very famous brand. And we've got the perfect online version. So, Jagged Alliance Online. This is my headquarter. It's, you may recognize the truck on the left bottom corner.
They do.
And what we have here is, we also have a workshop where we can do some crafting. We can craft some gear for our mercenaries. We have a hospital. Now it's a really shitty tent, but when you upgrade your headquarter, there will be some really nice buildings later on, some more futuristic buildings maybe. We have here, we have a shooting range for the mercenaries where I can train them. This truck is my communication center. And most important, of course, fans will recognize the old names, Ivan. Ivan is one of the most famous characters from Jagged Alliance 2. And we have all the old characters in the game and more. We have over 60 different mercenaries. And what you can do here is you can add some nice gear. For example, he's looking a little bit weird with this blue cap. Let's add some, gas mask. That's cool. And now we want to change the look of his armor. Now he's a SWAT member of the SWAT. And AK-47 is nice, but I prefer FN Scar. Now we need some new ammunition because the old 7.62mm, they don't fit into this car. I need 5.56. So let's see, 5.56. Okay, now you can see here, I can attach some silencer, some new magazines, maybe a new shaft or a scope. So I can also add some nice equipment to my weapons. I can change all my gear, and I can see here all the stats of my weapon and my accuracy and so on. What I also can see here is that all my mercenaries gain level, and they will gain they will get skill points that I can spend here. For example, some main skills like endurance or strength, or weapon skills like handgun or sniper rifle. So when I look on here, he's a very mean heavy guy with a bull, and he's carrying a very mean shotgun with that's very powerful. Okay, let's start first mission. So the missions will be you can find them all over the world. So you can go to Europe, Asia, Africa. The only active missions right now are in South America. This is placeholder. That appearance will change because in the final game you have to accept contracts. But contracts are like campaigns. So one contract contains a different number of different missions. For example, one of the first missions here is called Naked Truth. It's an urban setting in the city, and I have to take out the pimp and his guards. So where is the pimp? I think the pimp is over here because this is his nightclub, and I have three mercenaries in this mission. Let's see. I can see here already two guys. There are no guys. Maybe I take some cover behind the car. That's a good idea. Let's go there. Fuck! That is, the alarm went off. I got too near to the car, and now the trigger was pulled, and the alarm gets off. And now all these guys will know that there's somebody who shouldn't be there, and they will come to see who is there. So I will get my guys in position. He should take some cover behind the tires.
Can you change the cam view?
Sorry?
Can you change the cam view? Camera. no, perspective.
No, right now, later on, it will be, you will be able to zoom in or out, but you won't be able to rotate.
Okay.
That is fixed. Okay, then the Sherman's happens. Oh, there's one guy coming. He heard the alarm. Okay, let's see. They are behind cover. They are. There. Okay, enemy detected. Two guys. Let's shoot the barrels. Ah, this. Again. Okay, they are dead. So, two are gone. One is here. This guy is only carrying a shotgun, so he is close range. I should go here behind cover. Oops. Oh, another one. I will go just there and shoot the guy. Fuck. Okay. Where's my guy behind? Now, I have one special thing. I can spend some more action points to aim a little bit better. So, when I put here, it shows me the percentage to the percent change chance to hit the enemy is now 78%, but I have to spend 16 action points. Now it's 84, and I have to spend 80, but I only have 9 left. So I will tell him to stay here, and the mission is finished. Yeah. I will show you something. That sometimes I get stuck in the missions because this is pre-alpha.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry for that. To show you some more different settings and also some other features that we have in the game. Now we are on a big container ship. And we have to go all the way through here to secure the deck. So I know there's one guy, there's one explosive, that makes it very easy. Let's go there. Oh, there's another guy. Shoot it. Oh, shoot the guy. You can see. I want to shoot the turret. Nice. Now I shut him down and you can see we have record fuses in the game.
Yeah.
So another shot? No. End this turn. Maybe this guy will come down. Nope. Another crate, please.